Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Akira and welcome back to this Let's Play of Attack on Titan. And I have no idea why I did what I did. So, last time we closed up the hole in the wall, that's actually a long time ago now. And we played as Livy and got back to camp here, and then we had a trial for Eren to find out what is going on with his Attack on Titan powers and who should use them. And now I'm in the scout care. So, but let's talk to this guy. So you're the rookie everybody is talking about. Yep, I kind of am.
調査兵団に迎え入れられたエレンは特別作戦班、通称リヴァイ班に加えられた。調子に乗るなよ、シンペ。巨人だかなんだか知らんが。
お前のような ガキに兵長が付きっきりになるのか。おるよ。変な喋り方してるから舌を噛むんだよ。まさかリヴァイ兵長の真似してるつもりじゃないよね。これからよろしくな、エレン。しかし、未だに信じられないな。巨人になれるなんて。リヴァイ班の4人、兵長が選んだ調査兵団切っての精鋭。
俺が暴走したらこの人たちに殺されることになる。やあ、リヴァイ班の皆さん、調子はどう？私は今捉えた2体の巨人の生態調査を担当してるんだ。次の実験にはエレンも協力してくれるよね。すみません、俺の一存では何も決められないんです。ところで、あの巨人の実験とは
どういうものですか。やっぱり。聞きたそうな顔してると思った。聞かせてあげたいね。今回捕まえたあの子たちは。大変です、ハンジ分隊長。被験隊が捕まえた巨人が2体とも殺されました。
なんだって。 Well, so what was this? There were some two things I could do now. I could play old missions or... Oh right, that was the survey mission. So how do I run again? This one seems to work. Okay, so just gonna check up on some equipment before we head out, because I want to see if I have anything that's better than what I have at the moment, that it doesn't. I still wish I could get this here, but I need one more rare metal to get second generation gear. This one is new. Path of Thief 0. No idea what that is, but it's not good enough. Oh, I already have second generation here, so... Why is these? Did I only? I can't remember. Equipment modification blades. Second generation. Second. Okay, I have second generations now. Oh, it's so I can upgrade these. I need the metal. Whoops. Okay, my fault. Then I will be on my way then and on to the next mission. And Misaka.
Mikasa, Arumi. しばらくぶりに会った気がするぞ.
Eren, 大丈夫? 何かひどいことはされてない?
ねえよ、そんなこと。 それより 被験体の巨人が死んだけ、 そっちで何か聞いてないか?
見張りの兵士が 犯人が逃げていくところを見ているんだ。 正体は不明だけど 立体軌道で去っていったらしい。
僕たちも無断で立体起動装置を使ってないか調べられたけど、結局誰の装置にも使用した形跡はなかったって。エレン、お前らここにいるってことは調査兵になったのか。じゃあ憲兵団に行ったのは。ジャンと兄とマルコか。兄は憲兵団だ。マルコは
死んだ。
じゃあ、まさかお前まで。 今、なんて言った。 マルコが死んだって言ったのか。
誰しも劇的に死ねるってわけでもないらしいぜ。どんな最後だったかもわかんねえよ。エレン、お前巨人になった時ミカサを殺そうとしたらしいな。つまり巨人の力を掌握する術を持ち合わせてねえと。
ああ、そうだ。
俺たちと人類の命がこれにかかってる。このために俺たちはマルコのように人知れず死ぬんだろうな。ナエレン、俺たちはお前に見返りを求めてる。きっちり寝踏みさせてくれよ。自分の命に見合うのかをな。だからエレン、お前本当に頼むぞ。
Okay. There's a lot of story this time around. And back down here. I really want to go on a mission soon. Please. Well, I can't control this. How did you get down here so fast, actually? Okay, just a lot of talk.And off we go. What did I just say no to? God dang it. I have no idea. Hope it was nothing important. but if you want to read about Evan Smith, then here she states, and I will continue.
これより人類はまた一歩前進する。お前たちの成果を見せてくれ。開門。
第57回壁外調査を開始する。進め。
And off we goOh, so I just changed characters. Wow. I really don't know what just happened there, but I for some reason couldn't log on pretty good. But the things I said no to was which character to play. Not no to, but it's so big, it was not kind of like something very important to know. Okay, so my next target is over there. What am I doing up here?And... Whoa. Where am I? There I am. And also running out of gas. And Evan is on the battlefield. And I need gas.There we go. And I also need new blades soon. Which is kind of now.That's one thing I have a tendency to do when I really want to do things fast, that is, I press the wrong button somewhere. Okay. So, where are we going now?
行かないと。
So how do I get off? There we go. Of course the equipment please. And how do I fuck this up? And there we go. And there's some tags up here. And I need gas again. What is it with me and missing gas all the time, actually? But I should be able to will kill here. Oh, I need health. And don't worry, I'm on it. Where I am. And new blades, please. Where am I? Oh god, 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 god. And okay, I don't like this. That's many. Oh god, this is hard. Okay, I have to get rid of these fast. There we go. Oh, there's one more. Gas and new plates again. I really should see if I can find a way to up how much they can take, because it's kind of irritating to run out of these things. There we go. Where's my horse? Okay, and oh, I can actually recruit. Couldn't I? Dismount. No? Okay, so where am I compared to everything? Where do I have to go? There's something down here that seems important. How am I supposed to break through that thing? Is there a mountain cannon or anything? There it is. Okay. And if I press the right button, then it would help a lot. So we're... There you go. And... Any titans? Not that I can get from here, but I really want to get that backpack over there. And why are you licking the way? There we go. So, what are you doing over there? Why are you all the way over there, actually? Stop that. Okay. This one needs to get rid of you. Then maybe I can get to you. Thank you. Give me your supplies, please. So I can get gas. And then I want to get to you to get more items. Okay, and I will just go to the flag over here. Actually, I will go to you first. Down there. Hello. I have two broken legs, but get me items, please. And horse. It's far away. I'm not break through the former open area with I kind of forgot something. God, I need to change my blades. And if you stop kicking me around, that would be just great. And there we go. Onwards down here. Ah, oh, god dang it, I don't have any more gas. Stop looking at me. Where is his group? Oh, they're down there now. They're kind of hard to follow if you run around all over the place like that. There we go. So now I can follow you. For chains. Please follow me this way around. I know there is an urgent mission, but I will not take it. I really just want to get on with this crit, and that I have to do by running this way. There we go. And then finally the target appeared. God dang it. Well, he doesn't look that pretty. Okay, now he does. And I should be able to get it really fast, I think. Because Well, okay. I'm up. Oh god, there's more than one? There we go. No more legs. Oops, there was something I didn't expect. And there we go. So now, take it, please. Seeing where I am. But one leg less. Where am I? Wow, that was fast. And there we go. Well, that went well. Better than last time I fighting some of these guys. Horse. Okay, I'm not joining a horse then. But now I'm ready to leave. Wow, I actually get an S rank. I thought it did bad. But again, sometimes I'm deceiving myself. And a lot of items. That is good. I love to get a lot of items. And here you can read about Jean, Kristen. Okay, so we are out of Old Town, and now I'm placed as Amine. First off, can I upgrade some of my things? Nope, nope, and nope. God dang it. And there still aren't anything. Well, they have shiftness, but their ability is down. Actually, this one has a really good durability. I don't know. Because it's still not. Two of them is better than what I have now, but my sharpness is going down. Maybe I can set my sharpness up afterwards. Could this, yes please. And this one reset down my blades by one. That's not good. I don't want to have less blades. Even though I could have more gas. But yeah. I will take this and then I can fortify blades. Base blade would be Blitzer, and modification blade would be this one. So by that, my sharpness and durability will go up a lot, so that's kind of... That's nice. Oops, wrong button. Fortify. Yes, please. And can I modify this blade? No, I still need light steel. So let's quick see... God dang it, not what I wanted. Let's see, do you have a Kyre? Something steel. B grade steel, no, you don't have one I'm looking for. So let's move out. So, but I think this will be the current pace of this playthrough also. And you can read about this in the meantime. But I think the current pace will be I do two missions at a time, unless it's a long mission. There is. Because I can see the time it takes me. It's almost one mission takes one time, but then we don't will go on in the quest here, so I really wanted to have a good pace.
しっかりしろよ、エレン。これから俺たちは 団長公安の小距離索敵陣形を取る。分かってると思うが、前方の兵が索敵伝達を行い、陣形全体で巨人との接近を避けて進む。
So, but let's see how we fare on this quest here when they're done talking.
今は隊列を乱すなよ。
Hopefully I can do good.
小距離索敵陣形展開。
じゃあな、アルミ。巨人と出くわしてもちびんなよ。
うん、二人もね。
Never do that. 何do I? I actually don't. Evan is actually kind of a nice character.
武力の神経が乱れている。
So...
作敵の取りこぼすか。右翼へ向かうぞ。
I have a feeling I have to kill some titans here, so let's start off by...
飛行士もいるんだ。手を貸してくれ。ここで食い止めないと神経を
引き裂かれる。Oh, right. I totally forgot how Evan had actually worked. But he works with getting others to attack. Whoops.But yeah, he doesn't have the multi-attack things like the others.There we go, saved. What a crap, this is hard. I'm usually after playing both, what is called, Mizuka and maybe so much. I'm kind of used to having multiple attacks.So, but now when I don't have it, it actually hard. And for some reason I have some dead team members already. Why?There we go.Okay. Holy crap, there's a lot of titans up here. But let's go for... This one. Let's not talk about me missing the mark to me. And...Why didn't you cut off his arm? And... Why is he still alive? And why does he still have that arm? Whoops. Thank you.Oh crap. They're really happy to go after me. There we go. One leg down. Have to go over here. And... And... Why didn't you hit what I was aiming for?I actually think, yes, this must be the last one in this batch. And... I need new blaze and new gas. But I don't have any more gas, so please. And where did those spawn from? And why are these guys so creepy? I seriously, what the hell are they doing? So, what the hell was that all about? Stop doing the same thing as I do. And I have a feeling I'm losing my team here. Get off my back. Okay, I should probably just go after killing them. I know I didn't focus. Okay. We have to do it like this way then. What the hell happened? So I have to go after the black ones. And do it fast, because this takes way too long time. Or not. What the fuck? Oh right. I totally forgot about her. Well, it is a possibility, so. Yeah, I totally forgot about her. Hello, female Titan. For those of you who watch the show, and for those who doesn't, that's a female Titan. I don't know if they explained it in the series, but Titans normally are genderless, but looks like male, so that's really rare to see a female. A Titan that looked like female, like this one, so. And I could spoil and tell you who it was, but I won't. So this is actually a boss fight for some. And I'm kinda screwed in this boss fight because I don't have any more gas. Sometimes I have the ability to harden certain body parts. Oh, I actually know what I want to do. I want to go over there. And fast, because there is something I want. And I have to do it fast. Does it really need that gas? Hello. Oops, wrong button. Give me your items, please. And I kinda get you to join my team. Up, please. Well, that went smoothly. Also because it didn't get gas. Okay, and back to my fight down here. Wait. Wasn't there, was it just me? There's someone up here though. I have to go up, please. There we go, thank you. I'm coming now, horse. Okay, I have no idea where my horse is. Where is my horse? Get away from me, please. I have to go down to fight her. I know what to do, okay? I just have to go down here first. Wow. And crap, you can take a lot of hits. Also, I have a tendency to still forget that I don't have multi hits. Okay, so I have to go where? Oh, I have to her. What? Actually, what do I have to do? Hopefully no more titans soon. I focused on this one. We only have one heart. I can't do anything with you, can I? So... God dang it. I'm coming. Stand still, please. I'm doing what I can. There we go. No? Where am I? I kind of had noticed that. And I need gas. Okay, up, please, up, up, give me gas. Okay, that. I can't go up against that. I have to go for her lips first. Hopefully it works soon. If she just would stand still, that would be... really nice. Don't have any more gas again. That's starting to be a trend in this game. And it traveled me? I will try for a checkpoint again. God dang it, didn't I? Probably am out of a lot of things. And I have to do this a little smarter than before. I was not anticipating this kind of battle at all. Ow! I need health here. That was also my mistake before, I forgot to heal. What the fuck? Now I'm kind of destroying everything. Okay, I tried this one more time. I'll probably cut some of it out because I'm doing horrible. Why am I not taking the healing? Ah, for sake. She's annihilating me. I seriously. She's seriously too strong. This is taking way longer than it should. Okay, one arm left. And happily, she's going for city. Okay, I will not be attracted by you right now. I want you. Please let me be so I. No more healing. I'm screwed. God dang it! You are grinding my gears so much right now. Like, seriously. And there. I really need to be smart about this. There we go, one arm left. I don't care if you're missing several. Ow. There we go. I need two blades. Okay, it's going much better than before. Stand still so I can get close to you. This is a really weird fight. Finally! Oh god, that took way longer than it should. A score at all. Holy shit, man. Always prepared. Increase the number of items that can be brought to the battlefield. That is a good thing to have. And a lot of new items, so maybe I can upgrade some of my stuff. Also, I am actually thinking of doing some of the side quests there is in this game to get upgrades and stuff.
Yatta!
But I think I did good here, so I will end this episode now. I did good. That can be discussed. But I think I did okay. So with that, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook, Twitter, write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more videos, and I hope you all will have an awesome day. So until next time, farewell.
You can
Thanks.
Also click and hold if you want. Let's give that a try. Collect the cash from the camp studio by clicking and holding down on the building. So far, so good. But we're not gonna make that fuck you money with only one girl to show off. Matching those gives you, well, sentiment. You need sentiment in order to use date gifts. And seeing as how you don't have any date gifts, I'm guessing I need to explain that too. Here, I'll hook you up with one of mine.